Hey, Coach Chiefs FPV here, back with obstacle number two for the QTG. So behind me, you'll see these 55-gallon barrels I picked up. I think they're going to be fun to incorporate into a fly object. Just going to get rid of these lids, unless you want to play a game of heavy metal frisbee. We'll play until somebody loses their head. Just kidding. Anyways, here's what they look like, and I'm gonna cut the bottoms out of them so I can fly right through them, and then I'm going to mount them to these fence posts, so they'll be on top of that. And this is what they'll be looking like. This is my rendering of what I'm going for. I'm gonna call it the barrel run. So it'll have the barrels, and each barrel will also have a 30-inch gate on top of it. So, you know, you'll be able to go through the post slalom style, go through the barrels, loop around through the barrels, and go through the gates on the top, so you can, you know, have the maximum fun with this item. So I'm going to get started on construction. I'll show you some of that in this video. So, all right, I'm going to make myself some holes so I can get my saw started. Saws off. Well, this certainly isn't as easy as I'd hoped it'd be. Guess I'll get the angle grinder and clean up this edge. It was real hard getting close to it. Well, I discovered it's easier just to zip out the middle, leave some edge, and then come back and zip out that edge, and then angle grind it smooth on the inside. You end up with this dangerous piece of metal. That'll cut you clean. So then you just take your angle grinder, get that edge file down nice. That's pretty good. All right, two down. One left for the bottom removal. All right, I got them all three cut out. I'm just throwing some quick primer on here to keep it from rusting up until I paint them their final color. So don't want to have to be sanding rust. Hate that.